we've invited Karis here today to share her industry insight into the world of print. Karis, you've been trend watching in the print sector for the last 5 years as a commentator and as an editor, but I suppose you would never have guessed what was going to happen to the print industry over the last year, right?
Absolutely. So much has changed in such a short time. Back in January, still blissfully unaware of what was to come, I did what many of us do at the start of a new year. I looked ahead to 2020, thinking about what it might bring, and on a professional level, writing about what might be on the horizon for the print industry. Well, I never could have predicted what was in store and just how much the world was about to change as a result of the COVID-19 pandemic. There has been a huge amount of uncertainty and disruption, changes to our routines, our behavior, and what's important to us. It's also accelerating and intensifying many of the trends that we were already experiencing pre-COVID. Just look at the unbelievable levels of digital transformation as countless businesses adjust to working from home. With this accelerated change comes new opportunities. Research from McKinsey shows that businesses that make decisions and move fast in times of crisis can maintain a lead over their competitors that can last years. So I want to talk about one of the technology trends that I identified in a January article for Print Media Center, which is now, I believe, going to be accelerated by the pandemic, Industry 5.0. The fourth industrial revolution, Industry 4.0, is all about digital transformation, smart processes and interconnectivity, aided by advancements like the Internet of Things, fast data networks, 3D printing and smart sensors. So what is Industry 5.0? While all the other industrial revolutions have been about dehumanization, Industry 5.0 is about rehumanization. It's about bringing the human touch back to manufacturing and increasing collaboration between people and smart systems. It's not anti-automation, but more intelligent use of automation and enhancing the role of both humans and machines. Think about it. Every great idea or innovation that has changed the world started with a spark of human creativity. And creativity is pretty hard to automate. Looking at the automotive industry, a pioneering sector when it comes to automation, some of the values of Industry 5.0 have been identifiable for a while. Robots can't deal with the degree of individualization that we have today. That's what Marcus Schaefer, head of production at Mercedes-Benz, said in 2016, as the car maker made the decision to replace some of their robots with people. Without the human element, robots just couldn't manage the level of customization that Mercedes offers its customers. Humans are underrated. That's what Tesla CEO Elon Musk tweeted back in 2018, adding that excessive automation at the company had been a mistake. The over-reliance on robots was to the company's detriment, resulting in missed production targets for its Model 3. I'm sure you're thinking, what does the rise of Industry 5.0 mean for the print industry, and for your business specifically? I'm going to look at three interlinked but distinct ways that Industry 5.0 applies to print: rehumanization, personalization, and augmentation. Let's start with looking at the rehumanization angle. Print is perfectly positioned for Industry 5.0 adoption and for the rehumanization of automation. A combination of technological innovation and human creativity, world-class feats of engineering coupled with amazing design and artistry. It's intelligent and connected, as well as evocative and emotional. Print is far from a one-size-fits-all industry, and that has never been a more accurate statement than in today's digital print landscape, as print needs to work in collaboration with online experiences, such as creating integrated programmatic print campaigns that utilize online data for an impactful, personalized piece of direct mail, or bringing a piece of print to life with augmented reality. Within Industry 5.0, this trend for extended reality shows how print is perfectly placed to tap into the opportunity for merging digital and physical communications. But part of the challenge of Industry 4.0 adoption for many print businesses is that there are so many complex decisions to be made to turn a concept into a tangible end product. Integrating automated workflow solutions and embracing smart processes and interconnectivity is vital, but the best asset of any print service provider is still its people. With all this talk of humanization, you might be surprised to hear that I think it's a good time to ask the question, what should I be automating? We're being pushed further towards the adoption of automation, and now is the time to ensure it's being implemented intelligently. Today's print businesses know that shorter runs and faster turnaround times mean effective workflow software is essential. And successful workflow automation starts with an in-depth knowledge of your production and processes. Automating your pre-press tasks, auto-correcting color management, implementing a digital front end that supports variable data, any number of specific automation features that mean less operator involvement means the intelligent, creative humans that you employ, armed with free time and high quality data, are able to take on higher level responsibilities, such as the supervision of your systems, live decision making, and determining opportunities to elevate quality and production processes. Next, let's talk about personalization. For digital print businesses, the word personalization will have been a familiar buzzword for a long time. People love special, individual, and unique interactions with printed products. With Industry 5.0, personalization is going mainstream as bespoke experiences become the standard. Consumer behavior is changing. People want individualized, high-quality experiences over frivolous purchases, and we want to be seen, appreciated, and understood by businesses and brands more than ever. As servitization continues, it's more important than ever for manufacturers to be true partners and true service providers, not just the company that sells you a machine. It's more important than ever for printers too. You can't just be the company that sells your customers print. You're selling solutions, experiences, relationships. Those that embrace Industry 5.0 will be the best technology partners of all for your print business. Smarter automation means up-to-the-minute data, and we can use that quality data to improve how we design manufacturing processes for stronger personalization. Industry 5.0 will also mean we're less constricted by conventional manufacturing as we rehumanize production. The role of humans will become more specialized and more flexible. As print service providers, it will allow you to personalize your operations to your requirements as a business in order to meet the highly personalized requirements of your customers. For your business, this is where that next step on your automation journey comes in. The connected technology in your print business, software and hardware, is producing huge amounts of really useful, accurate data. Job data to estimating to human labor data and more. Automation and Industry 4.0 has made that possible. But Industry 5.0 allows us to analyze that data and put it to use by making informed decisions and quickly. You can make adjustments to jobs and even your business model in real time, as long as you're equipped for your needs and the needs of your customers. You need your skilled employees to run those systems, identify the most meaningful metrics for your business, establish trends, and make adjustments accordingly. They also need to be familiar enough with your technology to trust the data sources in order to make high-stakes, data-driven decisions that impact the business. Finally, augmentation. Industry 5.0 presents us with an opportunity to add value and enhance productivity and efficiency without compromising on customer experience. Industry 4.0 is great for automating tasks that fall under the three Ds: dull, dangerous, and dirty. But we are in danger of adapting ourselves to be more like machines. We need to reconnect with the value that human problem-solving capabilities, creativity and ingenuity, and the ability to understand and engage with customers on a personal level brings to production. Fully automated production or lights out manufacturing doesn't provide many opportunities for creativity or added value, and it isn't as useful for meeting that growing demand for personalization. And augmentation isn't just about enhancing the quality of customer experience in print, it's about enhancing the quality of careers in the industry too. Smart technology and robots aren't going to take our jobs, but they are going to drastically change the nature of work and what the ideal employee skill sets look like. As leaders in the print industry, a proactive approach to the future of the workforce is needed now. It's more important than ever to invest in education, training, and upskilling employees for value-add tasks. Choose technology partners that share your vision for the future to combine resources, bridge skills gaps, and develop targeted job development and training schemes. One idea for how to approach enhancement now would be to start at the end. Think about the applications, about the end product in your customer's hand. Your customers are getting more and more creative with the possibilities of print, from innovative applications to a variety of media types. And they don't care about the automation in your business. They care about bringing their vision to life. Work backwards from your end product and think about all the touch points. Is your workflow optimized for your individual needs? And does it allow you to meet the personalized requirements of your customers? The right print technology partners, whether it's manufacturers or software solutions providers, will give you options that empower and enable you to configure your production from pre-press to finishing your way, as well as providing you with ongoing quality support. It's a great time to think about the future of your business and what's important to you. Strong relationships with loyal and satisfied customers, a reputation for quality and excellence, happy, motivated, and skilled employees and colleagues. Whatever your vision, I'm willing to bet it won't be achievable without a harmonious relationship between humans and technology. Rehumanize, personalize, augment. But first, reassess. Print businesses are perfectly positioned to adopt Industry 5.0. You already know how to blend human creativity with technology. You know how to craft personalized and customized experiences. And you know how to keep enhancing and innovating to improve quality and customer experience. Invest in quality, not just technology. Quality solutions that give your business the ability to exceed your customers' wildest expectations. Quality relationships with partners that understand your needs and with the customers you serve. Quality people within your business and the skills, innovation, and creativity they provide that gives your company an edge that no competitor could possibly replicate.